As mentioned, my name is Eric Raker, and I have to be prepared. And again, came in about 15 minutes ago, which is probably never the best thing to do. So anyway, I'm going to look out the paper here so we can talk about the announcement of the year for the Green Team. Admiral Byrd Middle School, as you well know, opened in the year 2005 and has seen quite a few students come through our school. In fact, if you ballpark the number of kids that have come into our building as sixth graders, left as eighth graders, you get about 3,800 kids. And when these 3,800 students walk into our building, divided in three pods, it's the red, blue, green, or sapphire, ruby, emerald. I've been in the green pod now for all 12 years. So I've had a chance to work with about 1,300 students in the world of science. And in those 1,300 students, the Green Team has picked 11 male students of the year. This year marks our 12th. Even though all these past 11 students that we picked have been very different, very unique, they still have a lot in common. As you all would expect, honesty, integrity, effort, compassion, empathy, and stability. This year's selection is no exception to the previous commonalities, but what kind of sets this student apart this year, male student that is perhaps he is one of the quietest students we have ever selected. Which is strange, seeing as myself and another teacher on the Green Team, or the Emerald Team, are actually getting a little bit gray in the hair. And we actually are asking the kids nowadays to speak up, right? Just a little quiet. To give you an idea of this student's character, he recently wrote that his greatest challenge this year was finding the friends that were right for him. A pretty impressive statement, considering the age of the student. But also clear indication that the student has made good choices, yet despite this level of maturity. He also writes what is more typical of a sixth grade boy when it comes to what he felt was the funniest thing this year. My friends and I making up silly and dumb things. To give you some insight into the student, here are some comments his teachers made about him. English, mature, and soft-spoken leadership. Math. Standout student that participates a lot. History, conscientious, polite, friendly. Man, consistently hardworking, independent, intelligent, sure, kind, and talented young musician. PE, a student that helps make my job awesome, a very respectful and hardworking young man. And as for science, I agree with everything said by his other teachers, but quite honestly, it took me a while to figure him out. First quarter, I'd stand and watch the student sit at his desk. He had this look on his face like this. And I said to myself at that point, this boy is either a great thinker or I got to get myself to wherever he is at right now. But it took me a while, but it turns out he is a great thinker. He truly is. He participates constantly and able to grasp. So, without much more ado, I have the privilege of introducing you to number 12, his favorite common characters, Flash, color green, food is strawberries, sports are football and basketball, and he plans to be a sports analyst when he grows up. The son of Ann McQuinn and Sean Hinkle, number 12,